is over. History repeats itself. The Boston Bruins beat the Toronto Maple Leafs in Game 7 again.
It's disappointing, though. I thought our series this year compared to last year, we were a way better hockey club. In the end, we weren't rewarded. But I'm proud of the guys. I thought we worked. I think we're really taking steps and going in the right direction. But we got to push through and get through this. I mean, that's just the bottom line is you want to keep playing.
This game again, the second year.
I think it's just the frustration everybody feels in this locker room. It's sad to see it end the way it did. So, this is obviously a feeling that we've experienced 2 years in a row, and it's not a good feeling for any of us. So I think it's something that we want to not really experience again.
Delaying his summer just a little bit because a huge trade breaks just after 7 p.m. Eastern. Of course, the main piece, Nazem Kadri from the Leafs, going to Colorado for Tyson Barrie.
Patrick Marleau.